race hit the ground running today. It's the annual running of the Grand Blue Mile.
One of the great new events associated with the relays. Our sports director, Andy Garman, is live in the starting line on, where else? Grand Avenue downtown. Andy?
That's exactly right. I'm actually at the finish line here right in front of the Wellmark building on Grand Avenue. The starting line is one block over. That's the one big change this year for the Grand Blue Mile. The first 2 years of this event, they ran it in a straight line. 1 year down Locust, last year up Grand, but there were some concerns about how unlevel the course was. Quite frankly, they had to run uphill when you came up Grand. So after talking to the competitors and redesigning the course, they decided a horseshoe shape is better. So the race will start over by Americana, loop down a couple blocks, around and over. Six total races. Five of them a mile, one of them a kids race, and going to be tons of people chewing up the asphalt here on Grand Avenue tonight.
Entries and registrations are off the charts. We thought we might get to a number in total participation of about 3,600. Last year we had about 3,000. The first year we had 1,500. It doubled last year. This year looked like the numbers might creep towards 4,000 participants. That's the little kids, and that's paid registration all the way across the board. So that's just the Grand Blue Mile. On the roads, same way. We're at sitting at 2,600. We had 1,700 last year.
What's great about this event, and as he talked about the on the road as well, it's the chance for the community to take part in the Drake Relays. You're not going to go down to Drake Stadium and run the 100, but everybody can come out here and take part in the mile. In fact, registration is still open until 6 o'clock, so if you're interested in coming down and being part of the Grand Blue Mile, you can come on down. The registration is right over in between here and the starting line down on Grand Avenue and Locust, so come on down, find a parking spot, come on out and pay your fee, jump in, and run the Grand Blue Mile. Coming up at 6, more from Brian Brown. Plus, the iCups took advantage of this spectacular day. We got highlights of that at 6.
Yeah, I was going to say, Andy, you can't use the weather as an excuse today. So
no,
we'll
can't.
Be watching for your time.
Kevin might disappear.